Rebecca, and we're here at the Rock and Bike Festival filming Rock and Bike TV. There is a fantastic atmosphere here this weekend. It's for all the family and everyone is super friendly. So if you like motorbikes and rock music and just looking for a great weekend, come and join us from the 12th to the 15th here at Rock and Bike. Welcome to Rock and Bike TV, where we're going to be checking out some awesome band interviews, backstage antics, and much more, right here on the first episode of Rock and Bike TV. Let's start with the first interview of Joan of Arc.
This is Rock and Bike TV, and we are here with Joan of Arc. How are you girls doing today?
We're very good.
Yeah, great. Yeah.
Enjoying the sunshine.
It's fantastic, isn't it? I thought we was in for a bit of a rainstorm earlier on, but I think we're doing quite well so far.
Yeah, it's going to be hot this week.
Yeah, it is going to be. I can feel it on my back already. So, have you been to Rock and Bike before?
No.
This is your first time here?
Yeah, we're virgins.
Rock and Bike virgins.
Rock and Bike virgins. Me too. I've not been here before, so definitely. But are you enjoying it?
Yeah, it's really good. A lot of fun. Yeah.
Meeting new people?
Yeah, meeting new people, new bands.
So you got to know some of the bands that are here. And
yeah, it's a good vibe. It's a really good vibe.
Yeah. It's nice and small, isn't it? It's nice and compact. Yeah. So you get to know everybody a little bit better, don't you?
Yeah, you do. Yeah, I much prefer that, actually, to the bigger
venues. Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, in general, our music's sort of quite sort of AC/DC-esque sort of classic rock, so generally
a lot of fans of men, actually.
Yeah, mainly men, but this in particular, we're all quite, what's the right word? We like to encourage women to get into music, because it's quite a male-dominated industry as it is, so it's nice to, girls want to rock, encourage more women to get into music.
Yeah, it's nice to support female musicians out
there. We had a band.
And why shouldn't we? We're probably better at it.
Yeah.
And we look better.
I think that single's out, say, end of August.
End of August,
and then
August,
the new album's out sort of
end of October.
19th of October, roughly. Hopefully that's the release.
Yeah, we've got a launch gig, haven't we?
Yeah.
We've got one at the Big Red in London.
London.
North London.
Holloway Road.
Yeah.
And then we've got tour dates sort of set throughout October and November for that.
I was about to say, are you touring?
Yeah,
touring the UK. We've got a few abroad gigs that we're doing, like we're gigging in France, also going to Israel.
This is what you do, this is your passion.
Is
And you've got a message to get across as well.
Yeah,
so the more that you're doing it, the more you're going to get that message across.
Yeah, that's it, yeah.
And we've got a debut album out as well, that was November 2016, called Ride of Your Life. That was an HMV.
It was produced by Gil Norton.
Yeah.
And he worked with Foo Fighters.
He got a Grammy for his done loads of Pixie albums, Feeder as well.
Yeah.
So that was quite a raw rock sound.
Yeah.
And our new producer on this new album is, what would you say, very modern?
Yeah, it's a bit more modern.
A bit more experimental.
A bit more commercial.
The tracks that we've heard like so far are really phenomenal. So yeah, we're all excited about that as well.
That's brilliant. It's lots of exciting things to come.
Yeah, definitely.
That's great. Well, thank you very much, ladies, for talking to me.
Thank you so much.
Rock
and Bike
TV.
Crazy person.
Don't get the measles.
Hi, we're here with Rock&Bike TV. We're on stage one. Let's go and check out what the fans are doing.
Come to Rock&Bike, guys. It's awesome. I'll see you later.
Every year.
Every year without fail.
We've
come
been
on.
Coming since come on. Kids have been little. Come every year. It's amazing. Family.
Rock&Bike is the best ever. Get here now.
This is Rock&Bike TV, and here I have Gallis Cooper. How are you doing today?
Yeah, doing well.
Yeah?
Sweaty.
Just about to go on stage, I think.
Yeah, looking forward to it.
Good. Just before you go on stage, I just have to say, I was reading up about you, and you've met Alice Cooper, is that right?
Yeah, we've worked with Alice. Well, Bill and the show and the snakes, all Alice Coopers.
Yeah.
They worked with Alice.
And he invited you, didn't he?
Yeah, we've met him backstage, met him in his restroom and stuff in the past. I've actually played with the original bass player, Dennis Dunaway, as well, who wrote Schools Out. So I've done quite a bit connected to Alice itself, yeah.
That's absolutely cool. Incredible. Really cool. I read it and I was just like, oh my God, I just got to speak to this
guy. He's a lovely guy.
I would say, what is he like in person? Is he a nice guy?
Really nice. He knows about the band. As I say, Bill that does the show works with him. So from that side of things, he uses our snake.
Yeah.
The props are sort of mirrored in some of that stuff Alice does as well. So you know, it's all good.
That's great. I know you're enjoying it at Rock&Bike this year.
Yeah, really hot. Yeah, it's been good to see the bands. Some really good bands. Yeah. I mean, some of the bands tomorrow we know as well. So it'll be really cool tomorrow as well. So yeah, great weekend. Thanks for having us. Really
appreciate it. Definitely. Thank you. Thank you very much for being here.
Okay, cool.
I look forward to watching you.
Thank you.
That's great.
Basically, Rock&Bike, you know, it's one of the best places to come. Really love the bands here, really love the people, the atmosphere. Some great bands on today, over the past few days. Just come down, honestly, it's a real treat. Cheers.
How are you guys doing today? Are you really enjoying it here? Yeah?
It's
awesome.
It's good.
Have you been here before?
No, first time.
No, this is your first time?
First time.
So where are you guys from?
That's a very silly question.
Everywhere.
Right. All over. She lives in Birmingham. We borrowed her for today. She's known for a grand total of a week. She's been playing these gigs. I live in Wales, and these two kind of live within spitting distance of London.
Yeah. Originally, the core was London-based, and then
so
you moved to Swansea.
How did you guys get together then?
Oh my God.
we were kind of roped into another project which went absolutely, completely 100% belly up. And we went,
we're here now, let's start. And that was 5 years ago, which is a great segue into our October tour that we'll be doing, which will be our 50th anniversary tour.
That's fantastic.
You've done this shit before.
And then we picked him up. Another random Australian.
Well, as you do, random Australians. You pick them up anywhere. Walk down the street. Oh, there's an Australian. We'll pick him up.
What are you doing here? Actually, we've got quite good weather today. It's quite peaceful.
Actually, it's all right. I'm going back to Australia on Wednesday, and I'm going back with a tan. It's pretty odd. It's odd.
He's actually here illegally.
Not yet. Next month.
He's illegal.
Next month. No, it's fine.
He won't be here when they see it. It'll be fine. It's okay.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. Well, thank you guys for talking to us.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
We'll be right back.
think my fifth year, and enjoy it very much.
The weather was a bit shit yesterday, it was like a sealed all in his tents.
The weather doesn't stop us having fun, it's been great, great bands, fantastic atmosphere. Yeah, there's not much more to say than that really, it's just guaranteed good.
And everybody you know is here, so it's all great.
Hi, this is Rock&Bike TV and I'm here with Lisa from Fleetwood Bike. How are you doing today, darling?
Very well, thank you. Hot.
Hot. I think we've done very well with the weather, haven't we?
We have, yes.
We had a bit glitch yesterday, but I think we're doing really well, so put your shades on.
It's getting a bit that way.
Yeah, that's true. So tell us a little bit more about your band.
We've been going a long time, 21, 22 years. Ooh. I've been doing 18 years. Big fans of Fleetwood Mac. Big fans of Fleetwood Mac, obviously, you'd have to be for that long. And I play Stevie Nicks.
That's fantastic. That's wonderful. And do you enjoy doing it?
Love it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anything to Stevie. Else?
No, I mean, we're all musicians, like probably everybody else here that does our own stuff as well and write our own original things. But this is, you know, pays the bills and is a great fun way of making a living.
And it's your passion. It's something that you do. So
absolutely.
It's not like work, is it? When you do something that you love, it's not work, is it?
And when you're somewhere like this, or you're abroad, and you're looking out thinking, God, I'm getting paid for this. This is actually work.
So you travel quite a lot then?
Worldwide, yeah.
That's amazing. So what brings you to Rock&Bike then? Because this is just England.
Yeah, but we love Rock&Bike. I'm a biker anyway.
Wow. What bike have you got?
I did have a GS750 ET.
Wow.
And then I had a GPZ 750. Quite crackers and Suzuki's really. Yeah. Always had chops. And I'm a real biker. We do, I've played here before with Reckless Heart and Playgirls. So I've done this venue quite a few times because I'm a biker, love bikes, and love being around bikers.
Yeah. And the atmosphere here is brilliant.
It's lovely, yeah.
Everyone is so friendly.
Everyone's
really
sweet. You
can just chat to everybody. And you don't necessarily have to be involved with the music and involved with bikes. We just want to come here and just have a really nice
time. Yeah, absolutely.
Have a great weekend.
Everyone's been really cool.
Yeah.
And even in all the stalls, everyone's really friendly. And
do you bring the family with you when you come?
I don't have my cat. I couldn't bring him.
Oh, bless. Well, I suppose we could, couldn't we? In those little cat buggies,
my other half, he's over there. But no, don't do children.
Don't do children.
No, fur and paws only.
I don't blame you, I'm right there with you. Well, thank you very much for
You're very
with
welcome.
Us today. You look absolutely fantastic.
Oh, not there yet. Thank you.
Thank you, darling.
Thanks a lot.
Bye.